part. We were literally in the Delta Richfield. I know they're building sneeze guards in front of the poll workers so that they're protected. And we've got protocol after protocol after protocol because we're being told by everyone, the governor included, who, by the way, is briefing to the governor of guns. It's completely contradictory to the special session we just called. So I am completely befuddling because it's completely contrary to everything he said before. No leader does anything like this. It's infuriating.
This isn't a leader, so he lied to a federal judge. He said the exact opposite to a federal judge as opposed to what he is saying right now.
Yeah, I said, look at his tweet yesterday where we need a pragmatic middle-of-the-road solution, and the judges wasn't far off, and now here today, clearly they've been working on what he just released today for quite some time. So somebody in that office is telling him something completely different or was preparing it behind the scenes. Something is not right, and I hope the legislature stands up and fights for our constitutional right to vote.
I really appreciate you coming on the program, Josh. Thanks very much. Josh Showman, Washington County Administrator. Good to have you. And what I think was the takeaway from Josh, folks, is that the legislature, according to Scott Fitzgerald, Senate Majority Leader, is going to stand firm on this. And what you just heard from Josh was a county administrator that is working to make sure that in...